All right, girls. Now I would like you to read this story, and then after that, I'm going to ask you the vocabulary. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. We are going to read like sentence by sentence, like one sentence each. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to start from the first one from my screen. According to my screen, I can see Apple is the first.
Not me, please. Last week it's me.
Okay, then the last, we go to the last on my screen. The last person on the screen is Miu. Okay, maybe Miu can start first.
Okay. Those and the lamp.
Lamp. One day. And the lamp.
The wolf and the lamb.
Okay.
Lamb is a baby.
Baby sheep.
Baby sheep. Yeah. Okay. Okay, Miu, you can start.
One day, a lamb was eating sweet grass away from her flock of sheep.
Okay, next, Jam.
She didn't.
Notice
a wolf walking nearer to her.
Okay, next, Mimi.
When she saw the wolf, she started pleading. Please don't eat me.
Okay, next, Apple.
My stomach is full of bass.
Okay, next, Miu.
You can wait a while to make my meat taste much better.
Okay, Jam.
The glass in my stomach will be
digested
quickly if you let me dance.
Okay, can you finish this sentence?
Agreed.
Okay, mute Mimi.
Why the lamb was dancing, she had a new idea.
Okay, Apple.
She said, I can dance better if you take my bell and ring. It's so hard.
Okay, Miu.
The wolf took the bell and started to ring so hard.
Okay, Jam.
Shepherd. The sound and ran quickly to save a lamb's life.
The lamb's life. Okay.